people who brainwash you, methodology they use to brainwash you, and how you start getting brainwashed in the initial level, and how it evolves as obsessive compulsive disorder. After some time, even if you know you have enough money to buy anything which money can buy, even after acquiring so much money, you don't stop working for money, because by now it has become obsessive compulsive disorder. I tell you, the corona has taught a big lesson for the humanity. Money is not security for life or future. I wanted to tell every human being, consciousness, rich consciousness, is the most powerful security. If you can manifest a power, if you can just live blissfully in an unclutched way, if you can just radiate consciousness within you and the people around you, that is the most powerful, important security. I tell you, I am making multiple statements today. I will now organized way present it to you all. Listen, first thing, get initiated and start manifesting the cosmic being in your identity. Understand, Paramashiva exists. He is a living being, all powerful, all knowing, who just creates, maintains, destroys, rejuvenates, puts in delusion, pulls out of delusion, liberates. Who plays with these tattvas and principles, is a living being, alive, who can respond to you now. Invoke him in your identity. What do you feel as you? The core of you. When you invoke him, invoking him in you needs only two things: initiation and your conscious will persistence, requesting him, asking him to manifest in you. Invoke him. See, when you invoke him, the fear-based obsessive compulsive disorders become irrelevant. I am not saying don't go to job, I am not saying don't earn money. I am only saying let this job and earning money not be your OCD. Don't you see tons of things you are performing, you are doing as OCD? See, for example, we both may be sitting in the same Nityananda Sabha. If a snake comes there, you will also move out, I will also move out, but with a different context. You can check my pulse, it will not increase. I will not move out because of OCD.